Then we came up with several ways to get them laughing, and we were able to calculate how many calories were burnt. We started off with tickling by strapping each volunteer into a chair. The test was particularly effective on this volunteer. Then we needed another laughing technique.